Mr. Barfy.
Mr. Barfay.
Crepuscule.
Yes, of course.
William!
Shut up! Yes, of course, Crepuscule. C R E P. C R E P.
We need a spelling now.
Can I wash off my foot first?
I'm sorry, we can't allow that.
May I have a definition, please?
Twilight.
May you use it in a sentence?
She thought she was walking into the dawn, but it turns out it was the crepuscule.
C-R-E-P, crep, U-S-C-U-L-E, crepuscule?
That is correct.
Ma, I did it without the foot!
Miss Schwarzengrivenier.
I would just like to thank Carl Dad. I can do this on my own.
Vug.
That the whole word?
Vug.
Language of origin?
It's a Cornish dialect, a Latin derivative.
From English and Dutch. Vug. V-U-G-G-H-E. Vug.
I'm sorry, the correct spelling is V-U-G, bug.
I'm sorry, Dad. I overcomplicated. I didn't mean to. I really did try.
In order to win the beat.
Feel joy. I also feel pain. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I will not come in.
Correct. Miss Ostrowski, Elaine Wessons.
Am I a Red Sox or a Yankee who will come in second? People are scaring me and no one really likes me. Will I come in second? Hey, Olive, don't think that I'm staring at your eyes or your smile or your hair. Oh, things I do not dare do. My fears are odious and fecund. You will not outrank me. I won't wave my hanky. Second, I won't come in second.
Correct spelling is E-L-A-N-G-U-E-S-C-E-N-C-E.
Now remember, no speller can win on another speller's mistake. Mr. Barfi must spell the word correctly to take the B.
Are you ready, William?
Yes, thank you, Doug. I'm ready.
Well done, Sean.
Well done, Sean. Yes, of course. Meaning one's personal perspective, views on the world, policy?
That's right. Spelling Bee champ, then the second place winner must fulfill all of his duties. So this year, our sponsors are happy to give the runner-up a $25 cash prize. Good going, Miss Ostrowski.
Thank you! I can't believe it! Thank you! Miss Freddy, I can pay the fee now!
Very good. Very good.
Good bee!
Thanks, Ostrowski. You too.
Well, I made a dumb mistake on Eland Wesson.
Yeah, well, I didn't know it either. You know anyway.
Hey, Bart.
Yeah, Olive?
Congratulations.
Oh, of course.
After the bee, Vice Principal Panch found a new passion in life. Her name was Rona Lisa Peretti. After courting her tirelessly for over 2 years, she took out a restraining order on him. Still, he was grateful for the opportunity to experience love.
Rona Lisa Peretti left Putnam County for a stretch to bring competitive spelling to the less fortunate. She hosted bees in Latvia, Sweden, and the Republic of Guinea-Bissau, where she met an indigenous cashew farmer and became one of the top realtors in that county.
We chat the money, complicated, eliminated spellers, and frustrated educators lifelong. And she kept in score with all the people she met.
Dear Mitch!
Chip Tolentino made it through adolescence. In time, he came to appreciate his erection. As did many others.
Marcy Park continued to explore the freedom of not living up to expectations. She later wrote a book called Not Living Up to Expectations. It did not live up to expectations. She's very happy.
Leaf Coney Bear has cats.
Logan Forth and Grivenier won the 31st annual Putnam County Spelling Bee on her 7th and final try. She later went on to become the Secretary of Education under President Chastity Bono. Her speech therapy was completely successful.
William Morris Barfay studied for nationals with his new friend, Olive Ostrowski. He came in 42nd. In later years, he was found for his work with his pioneering efforts in the fields of podiatry, psychiatry, and podi psychiatry, which he created.
Olive Ostrowski reenacted the entire beat for her father on the car ride home. She grew up to be a loving and attentive parent and the host of her very own talk show, where she interviewed the runner-up of the Putnam County Spelling Bee every year.
At the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, we grew up undeniably. And look, our hair is thinning.
It's fast.
Caught up with us at last. It was a very nice, very nice, very, very, very,
thank you.